Hi guys, I just wanted to record a little message for all of you. Firstly, beginning with the time that I turned vegetarian, I had a lot of people opposing what I wanted to do, what I decided to do, and you know, a lot of people said, "Oh, you're not going to have enough energy, you're not going to have enough stamina, and you know, you're going to struggle playing sport and all those kind of things." But I think the fun in doing the things that are not, you know, sort of stereotypical is that you have a chance to create something which people don't believe in before, and then you set an example. And I was convinced that it is possibly a myth and that I definitely can break that myth, and I've never felt better in my life ever since I turned vegetarian. So I'm really, really proud of that decision, and you know, that I stuck to something that I decided to do. So, as I said, the boundaries are only in your particular minds, in your own minds, and you must break those barriers, you must cross those boundaries and do something special. So I wish you guys all the best in all the endeavors that you embark on, and all my best wishes to you. Cheers.